Hello, everyone, and welcome to Cimquest 2-Minute Tuesdays. In today's episode, we'll take a look at the transformative 3D printing technology, HP Multijet Fusion. HP brings decades of experience in 2D printing and material science to the 3D printing market. With the development and the release of this entirely new platform, they seek to address the demands for increased speed, throughput, and productivity in additive manufacturing. The HP Jet Fusion 4200 is made up of the printer, build unit, and the processing station. To begin, HP material cartridges are first inserted into the processing station. The station performs an automated mixing process, and the materials are loaded into the build unit. The build unit is now ready to be placed into the printer. In the printing stage, a layer of material powder is first spread across the build area. In one continuous pass, fusing and detailing agents are applied, along with energy to further fuse the layers. The build area then moves down a layer, and the loop is repeated until the parts are complete. Upon completion of this stage, the build unit is removed and placed into the processing station to cool. The HP Multijet Fusion has a closed-loop thermal control system, which measures hundreds of points on the material's bed. This results in a full control over mechanical properties, leading to dimensional accuracy and repeatability. Finished parts have a consistent quality with fine detail regardless of the quantity. The continuous two-pass system delivers significantly greater throughput and a lower cost per part when compared with other technologies. This ability to perform fast, high-volume production of functional parts makes it a viable manufacturing solution for certain applications. It is also great for one-off parts and prototyping. HP currently offers high reusability PA12, a high-strength engineering-grade thermoplastic. But what's really appealing is HP's open material platform, which can certify outside material developers to produce unique materials. Users can be assured they'll have access to an ever-growing portfolio of materials in the future, opening the doors to even more applications and markets. As you can see, the HP Multijet Fusion is an end-to-end platform for prototyping and production. The system eliminates many of the barriers of traditional 3D printing, providing a low cost per part, large-scale output, and superior mechanical characteristics. Well, that's it for today's episode of 2-Minute Tuesdays. Thank you for joining, and we'll see you next time.